So my name is Jordan Thomas. I'm a senior research associate at the University of Missouri. So I always sort of joke that I'm a triple tiger. I'm one of those students that did all three degrees at the same institutions. The thing that kept me here, though, our Division of Animal Science is just really, really strong in the area of reproduction. So I think a lot of kids start off thinking, oh, I have an interest in animals, so that means I'm going to become a vet. But a lot of times they don't understand that there are a lot of other opportunities related to animals. And so really pretty early on, around my sophomore year, I got interested in research and started working in a couple different research labs. And, you know, not every university is fortunate enough to be able to provide those opportunities. So those research centers are really trying to address not only from a demonstration perspective, but also from a research perspective, what the needs of that agricultural community is. There are also a few research stations that have more of a cattle production focus. And so one of those, I would argue maybe one of the flagship ones in our system, has been the University of Missouri Thompson Research Center. When you do applied research, you know, basically in a local community, and then you do, say, a field day and show producers what you're working on, it really kind of blends research and extension together in a way that's really powerful. So the focus of my research broadly is reproductive management of cattle. And so reproductive management is really associated with a lot of profitability in the cattle industry. And so if you can, you know, have cattle conceive in a more timely manner and therefore calve in a more timely manner, that can have a lot of just practical implications. And I think it gives you some perspective about how your little piece of the puzzle actually fits into this broader goal that we have of feeding the world and you know, providing a safe and profitable and affordable product. Yeah.